صنعت دفاع و در آستانه 31 مرداد روز صنعت دفاعی طراحی و تولید شد.
قدرت‌های دنیا ما انشالله خواهیم.
Iyo byiswe intambara biba ari intambara yari ukurwana kuba ari ukurwana kandi ibihugu byose bihita mu ruhande bihagararaho. Intambara y'isi ikituma yitwa iy'isi ni uko buri gihugu cyose kibona aho gihagarara maze ibihugu bigahangana bikavunga ubwo birwana kugeza ku munota wa nyuma abonetse ngo nindutsinze. Repubulika ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyangwa se Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yakomeje kwigaragaza nk'igihugu gikomeye cyane ku isi. Icyakora kuri ubu basa n'abatangiye kukinegura. Igihugu cya Iran cyatangiye kugaragaza imbaraga zikomeye cyane kagitangiye kugaragaza ko kigiye gusubiza ku bitero bikomeye cyane gikomeje kugabwaho na Isirayeli isahitse ishyigikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ibi ngibi ntabwo abantu bashobora kubyihanganira. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zatangiye gupfukama ziranatabaza zikavuga ziti mutubare twebwe ntabwo twetemye bya bitero, igitero cyagabwe kuri Iran twe ntabwo tukirimo, mutadushinja kuba muri no ruhande rwagabye igitero kuri Iran, ishwi ntabwo twe duhari. Bimeze bite ku rugamba? Niki kiri kuvugwa cyane mu ntambara? Ese Isirayeli igiye kuza kwisubiriza maze yongera igitero kuri Iran? Iran nayo yongera itangiza ibitero byo kwihorera kuri Isirayeli? Ngo ikaze ngo tumenye ibiri kuvugwa muri aka kanya. Ikaze kuri mwese. Yendo Mungu akamazi urajyana ku musozo. Biragaragara neza ko bagabye igitero kuri Hazifani, umujyi mwiza muri Iran, kandi bashaka kugira ngo babashe kubangamira kino gice. Ni umujyi uvamo byinshi byiza bifasha Abanya-Iran. Aho ngaho bagabye igitero hari ikigo cya gisirikari, ikigo cya gisirikari kirinda n'intwaro za kirimbuzi, niho Iran yagabweho igitero na Isirayeli. Icyakora ntabwo byagaragaye ko ari igitero kigeze kibasira na kimwe mu bigo bya gisirikare muri ako gace. Rero Iran yakomeje kuvuga yuko nibaramuka batewe na Isirayeli bazahita basubiza igitero byihuse. Icyakora kandi biragaragara neza yuko Isirayeli yari ifite gahunda kubabaza cyane Iran kugira ngo bakunde bemere yuko nabo babonye icyo babateye nk'igitero. Ikindi kandi kiri biterano uko bagiye batera mu bice bitandukanye bari barimo. Rero ntabwo bigaragara neza yuko Iran igiyeze yishimira kino kintu cyababayeho, ntawakishimira igitero cyabagabweho. Kaino kuva kera kose bakomeje kugenda bahangana kuva kubwa Donald Trump igihe babica ku muyobozi mukuru wa RMC muri Iran. RDC babica umuyobozi maze Iran barababana. Yani bamwishe bakoresheje ibitero bagabye muri za Syria ndetse na Iraq. Maze icyo gihe Iran nayo iza gusubiza ku kigo cya gisirikare cya Amerika kiri muri Iraq. Bisa nk'aho ari kugenda bahangana umunsi ku wundi. Bisa nk'aho ari byo gutangazwa n'itangazamakuru byinshi biri kuba ku rugamba. Abasesenguzi, abanyapolitike ndetse no gukurikiranira hafi biri kubera muri kara karere barimo kugaragaza neza yuko ikibazo kigomeza gukomera kugira cyorohe kandi kiri kugikomeza ari uko ibihugu biri kugenda bisubizanya. Biri kugaragara nanone kandi ko Leta Zunze za Amerika zakomeje kuvuga muri kino kibazo ariko none kugira zivaneho ibyavugwa byose. White House yakajije umurego ku birimo kuba muri kara karere cyane cyane ku byisere yakoze mu gihe Amerika ishaka gukomeza intera maze bakagukomeza kugaragaza ko bifuza amahoro n'umutekano. Ubwisere yakwitaga Iran ijoro ryose mu bigaragara ko ari ukwihorera kugabweho igitero mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize. White House yafashe ingamba zihamye zigaragaza icyifuzo cy'abayobozi ba Abanyamerika bifuza gukomeza intera iri hagati y'iki cyemezo bafashe. Unifuza yuko ibi ntambara ikomeza kujya mbere. Abayobozi ba Abanyamerika bavuze ko bahawe umuburo na Isirayeli ku migambi yabo ko batigeze bemeza cyangwa ngo bamagane icyo gitero nubwo bari babibwiwe mbere y'uko Isirayeli ibikora. Icyakora nabo babaye abana babi ntibaburira Irani, ahubwo ngo bashatse kwerekana neza ko guhitamo ari Isirayeli yonyine igomba kubikora ntabwo ngo bambigeze bibasira cyangwa se ngo bangabire ibyemezo bya Israel ubwayo. Umwe mu bayobozi ba Amerika yagize ati ntabwo twabigize mu ruhare. Nubwo Perezida wa Leta Zunze za Amerika Joe Biden yagiriye inama yo kwirinda mu guhamagara kuri telefone aherutse kugirana na Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu, avuga ko kugaba igitero bidashoboka kubera ko misile n'indege zijya ba drivers za Iran byagenze neza kandi aribo babyungukiyemo. Saa 8:16 Blinken yavuze ko G7 yiyemeje gukuraho amakimbirane no kubazwa na Iran, cyangwa se Iran igomba kubazwa byinshi kuri amakimbirane y'ikarere. Abenshi babonye ibiri kuvuga bati ariko se usibye kwigiza nkana banegwe kubaza Isirayeli yo muzi w'ibibazo byose, baje kubaza Iran bari kuyibaza iki, nicyo bagomba kuyibaza kandi ariyo yatewe. Iran isa nkaho yahagurukiwe n'ibihugu byo murengerazuba bw'isi, nyamara byambaye umwambaro wa Isirayeli nka za ntambara zo muri Ukraine zimaze iminsi n'Uburusiya hagati ya Otani n'Uburusiya ubwawo, ariko akitwaza igihugu cya Ukraine ngo nicyo kiri ku rugamba. Ibi ngibi ntabwo benshi babyemera, bemera ko ari ubushotoranyi bukomeze kugenda buba bugambiriwe, cyane cyane bushaka kwibasira igihugu kimwe batiyumvamo, ndavuga Abanyamerika. Ubwo rero muri uyu munsi harimo kuvugwa Iran, bashaka kugira ngo uterwa uranium buhagarikwe gukoreshwa dore ko ibihano bafatiye Iran bitigeze bitanga umusaruro. Umunyamabanga wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Antony Blinken yatangaje ko ibihugu bya G7 byiyemeje gukora amakimbirane hagati ya Israel na Iran. Blinken yagize ati twiyemeje umutekano wa Israel, twiyemeje kandi kongera ingufu kugerageza gukemura amakimbirane. Blinken ati nyuma y'uko umuyobozi wa Amerika yabwiye CNN ko Israel yagabye igitero cya Israel kuri Iran na biyemeje kurangiza byose. Yavuze kandi ko ibihugu bisangiye kwiyemeza kubaza Iran impamvu y'ibi byose. Blinken yavuze ko ibihugu byamaganye ibitero bya Iran muri Israel mu ntumera z'icyumweru gishize. Yavuze ko ibyo bitero bitigeze bibaho mu rwego rwo mu bunini, urugero kuko ucyari igitero simusiga cyagabwe kuri Israel kuva kivuye muri Iran. Nyamara Iran yavuze ko ari akantu gatoya cyane bakoze kwibashaho kugira ngo akore igitero gikomeye Israel itabikibukwana n'uyu munsi. Saa 17:17 Israel yashimangiye ko ingabo zigira uruhare mu ihohoterwa ry'abimukira zizahanwa nyuma y'uko imiryango itegamiye kuri Leta ishinja ADF kuba yarananiwe kurinda abanyepalestina. Nk'uko nyine Benjamin Brown irondera yabitangarije ikinyamakuru CNN, bityo rero ngo ntabwo Israel iri kubangamira Iran gusa no muri Palestina aho bari aba ADF gisirikare cya Israel bakomeje kubangamira ituze rya Rwanda. Ku gatanu mu gitondo gisirikare cya Israel cyatangarije CNN kivuga ko abasirikare ba Israel bananiwe kurinda abanyapalestina ihohoterwa ry'abimukira cyangwa se ngo bagire uruhare muri ibyo bitero. Ibitekerezo by'ingabo z'igihugu bya Israel bibaye nyuma y'uko Human Rights Watch ishinze igisirikare cya Israel kuba yaraniwe kurinda abanyapalestina muri iki gihe muri Western Bank. Yigaruriwe n'ibitero by'urugomo by'abimukira kuva ku ya karindwi Ukwakira. Human Rights Watch muri raporo yayo yavuze ko ibitero nk'ibi byimuye abanyapalestina imiryango myinshi kandi byaranduye Burundi, byibuze abaturage bajya kwibarindwa barapfuye. ADF yavuze ko ishima inshingano zayo ari ukubunga mu mutekano w'abatuye aka karere ka Western Bank no kugira uruhare mu gukumira iterabwoba n'ibikorwa bibangamira abaturage ba Leta ya Israel. Nyamara ADF yavuze ko n'abaturage ba Israel barenze ku mategeko ya polisi ya Israel bafite inshingano zo kubafata no kubarega. Birumvikana ko Israel ifite ingamba nyinshi mu kurwanda ariko urugamba rwa Iran kuko ni urugamba rukomeye. Abakurikiranye neza imiterere ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'imyitwarire yayo kuri iki kibazo batangiye kubona yuko ngo nayo yatangiye gucisha make ikanga ko Iran yagira uko ibabona muri bino bitero. Ku bw'ibyo bagahitamo kuvuga ati we are not involved, ntabwo twitiri muri kino gitero cya ba Israel cyagabwe kuri Iran kuko abaha mu burungu birinde kugabwa igitero kuri Iran. Abandi babona ko Amerika yabiri gushora ngo Israel ngabe ari yibagira imbere ubundi Iran ibashe gukubitwa na Israel cyangwa se gutangizwaho intambara na Israel Amerika itagaragara. Amerika irabizi neza ko iramutse igaragaye Iran bitaye itera ubwoba gufata ballistic missile bakazohereza mu burengerazuba bw'isi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyangwa se ku bigo bya gisirikare bya Amerika muri kariya karere, nk'uko n'ubundi yigeze kwikora igihe bicaga bamwe mu bayobozi ba Iran maze Iran ikagaba igitero ku ngabo za Amerika muri Turukiya muri Iraq. Na n'uyu munsi rero ngo Iran ishaka kuba yabikora mu gihe Amerika yabigaragaye, kuri mpamvu yemeje kujya ku itangazamakuru ikavuga iti twebwe ntabwo turimo kiriya gitero, ntabwo twigeze kigira mu ruhare. Burusiya bwo burasaba kwirinda nyuma y'uko Israel yibasiye Iran mufatanye ko rw'ukomeye wa Moscow. Uburusiya bwasabye kwirinda nyuma y'uko Israel igabye igitero cya gisirikare kuri Iran, igihugu Kremlin ifitanye ubufatanye bwa hafi nacyo. wa gatanu umuvugizi wa Kremlin Dmitry Peskov yavuze ko ibingi bikomeye nubwo yamagazwaga n'abanyamakuru kuri telefone yavuze ko Burusiya burimo kwiga ibisobanuro birambuye kuri icyo gitero kandi ibizabitangaza cyangwa se bigomba kuzatangwa ibisobanuro kugeza igihe nyine imiterere y'ibyabaye bigomba kumenyekana neza Peskov yongeye ati ibyo byose uko byagenda kose dukomeje guharanira kwa mashyaka yifata kandi akanga ibikorwa bishobora guteza amakimbirane mu karere byabitoroshye Peskov yavuze yuko agomba gufasha mugenzi wawo uhabangamiye cyane muri iyi minsi mbati bavandimwe mukwiye kwirinda ibintu nago byoroshye igisobanuro cy'iki gitero nago gishoboka nago cyumvikana mwitonde kandi mwirinde Urusiya bwishingikirije cyane ku ntwaro za Iran mu gihe bukomeje gutera Ukraine bukunze kwibasira imijyi Ukraine hamwe na drone za Shahed yakozwe na Iran bihugu byombi bifite kandi ufatanye bwa hafi Moscow imaze imyaka igurira Iran indege zitagira abadreva na misile ballistique mu gihe yahaye Tehran ishoramari n'ubucuruzi mu gihe kandi ngo bibaye ngombwa Iran na yatifana ibikoresho by'intambara mu Burusiya cyane cyane byiganjemo intwaro zidasanzwe n'imodoka by'intambara byo kwifashisha mu ntambara mu gihe wagiye mu ntambara yeruye na Isirayeli bisa naho Iran ishyigikiwe cyane n'Uburusiya kandi Uburusiya nabwo bukurikirana cyane ibikorera muri Burasirazuba bwo hagati ngo hamenyekane n'iki kijya mbere Leta Zunze za Amerika zikurandirwa Isirayeli mu gihe Uburusiya kurandirwa Iran kimwe n'Ubushinwa kandi bose babajwe cyane ibikomeje gukorerwa Iran umufatanyikorwa wabo kandi bakomeza kugaragaza neza yuko bazakomeza kumuba bugufi umuyobozi batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Israel Yair Lapid we yanenze minisitiri w'umutekano w'igihugu Itamar Ben-Gvir kubera twiti idashobora kubabarirwa yasobanuwe ko ari gusebya igitero cya gisirikare cyagabwe kuri Iran Ben-Gvir yasohoye ijambo rimwe kuri X rigizwe gusa n'ijambo rito risobanura ngo ikirema cyangwa se umunyantege nke nyuma y'amasaha make y'ibisasu byumvikanye muri Iran Israel yagabye igitero cya gisirikare kuri Iran nk'uko umuyobozi wa Amerika yabitangarije CNN ariko Israel nta kitanze kandi Iran ntiramenye inkomoko kuri icyo gitero neza ngo imenye ko byatangiye gutya nta munyapolitike n'umwe wavuze yeruye ko ibitekerezo byabo ari byo byashyizwe mu bikorwa ku ruhande rwa Israel nyamara Ben-Gvir we yari yavuze mbere ko Israel igomba gusara mu gisubizo yatanze ku cyumweru gishize ndege ya drone yo muri Iran yarasaga kuri Israel Uwahoze ari minisitiri w'intebe Rapid yavuze ko Ben-Gvir yashoboye gushinyagurira Israel kuva Tehran kugera Washington bitewe n'iki ngo kuba Israel yagabye kariya gatero gatoya cyane bise akatero k'abana cyangwa se k'ikimuga umuntu uremaye ngo ntabwo Israel yagaragaje imbaraga imbere ya Iran iracyatinya Iran kandi acyafite ubushobozi buke imbere ya Iran uyu wanenze uyu wanditse tweet yagize ati nta na rimwe minisitiri muri guverinoma y'umutekano yigeze yangiza cyane umutekano w'igihugu isura yacyo ndetse n'urwego mpuzamahanga kuri wa gatatu mugenzi we Ben-Gvir minisitiri w'iburyo Bazalel Smotrich yatangaje ko igisubizo cya Israel ku gitero cya Iran kigomba gutera umubare utagereranywa n'urutare rwa Tehran kugira ngo Iran ibi bitero bizaza cyangwa se ibe yakirindwa ibitero bishobora kuzaza bigira kuri Israel Minisitiri w'imari yavuze ko Israel igomba guhungabanya Tehran ku buryo bukomeye bityo abantu bose bahari bakamenya ko batagomba kubavangira bati tugomba gutera umutingito tugomba guhungabanya Tehran ku buryo batazongera na rimwe kutumenyera muri make bamwe mu bayobozi bakomeye cyane ba Israel bavuga ko ibyabaye bidahagije igikorwa cyakozwe kidahagije ubwo ibyo byakuriye gukorwa ikirenzeho kugira ngo buri wese yubahe Israel byatangiye kugaragara neza yuko mu bajyohewe n'iyi ntambara ndetse nabambwiye ku bari mu hirya na kure batinye kugaragaza neza yuko ibikomeje kujya mbere birakomeza kubyara ibindi minisi w'intebe w'ubwongereza Rishi Sunak we yavuze ko yifuza kubona imitwe ituje yiganje mu burasirazuba bwo hagati ati calm heads prevail kwa gatanu Sunak yagize ati kwiyongera gukomeye ntabwo ari inyungu z'umuntu kwa gatanu Israel yagabye igitero cya gisirikare kuri Iran minisi w'intebe w'ubwongereza yavuze ko ubwongereza bukorana n'abafatanyikorwa bayo kugira ngo hemezwe amakuru y'igitero ati ni ibintu bitera imbere ntabwo byari bikwiriye mbitekereza kugeza igihe ibintu bizagaragara Sunak yongeye kwamagana Iran na bitewe na za misile yarashe kuri Israel nyamara nta muntu wigeze agaragaza muri urwo ruhande wamagana Israel ku cyo yakoze bamwe ati cyari gikwiriye abandi bati cyari gihagije bigaragara neza yuko uburengerazuba bw'isi busa naho bwose bwiyongeye hamwe kurwanya Iran ndetse badashingira kuri kw'ibintu bihari ahubwo abona yuko ngo Iran ariyo yakojeje bayirasiye abasirikari muri Siriya nayisubije batirani ni wowe umunyabyaha ibyo benshi abona yuko ari ugushaka kugaragaza neza Isirayeli nyamara ariyo gashoza nambara ikora genocide muri Gaza yarangiza gaterana na Iran. Ibiro ntamakuru bya Iran RNA byatangaje ko umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Iran yavuze ko ibisasu byaturukiye mu kirere hejuru y'intara ya Isfahan bifitanye isano na sisiteme zo kurwanya indege zirasa icyo yise ikintu giteye inkeke gusa ntacyo byangije. Raporo ya RNA ivuga ko General Major Abdurrahim Musavi yavuze ati abahanga barimo gukora iperereza kuri iki kibazo kandi bazamenyesha iki kibazo nyuma yo kubona ibisubizo. Ibitekerezo by'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo bihuye na raporo yatangajwe n'ikigo gishinzwe amakuru cya Tasmi Tansim cyo muri Iran kivuga ko umuyobozi mukuru wa gisirikare Brigadier General wa kabiri Mihandusuti Isfahani yavuze ko ibyangiritse cyangwa se byabaye nyuma y'iturika muri ako gace ari byose cyangwa se ibyari byategerejwe ko byangirika byose bikiri ari bizima ari bitaraga. Uyu muyobozi mukuru yavuze kandi ko igisasu cyumviswe cyatewe n'uko indege zirwanira mu kirere ziziteye inkeke maze bakazirasa ko nta gisasu cyaguye ku butaka bwa Iran ngo kigire ikintu na kimwe cyangiriza. Ubushinwa bwahise buhaguruka nabwo bugira icyo buvuga kuri iki gitero. Nibwo bwa mbere Ubushinwa bwumvikanye bunenga kandi bukavuga ko bweruye ku byabaye. Ubundi Ubushinwa ni inshuti za Iran kuva kera na kare. Ubushinwa burahamagarira Iran na Isirayeli gukuraho amakimbirane kuva kuri uyu munsi kugezana n'iminsi izaza. Ubushinwa bwavuze ko amakimbirane yiyongera mu burasirazuba bwo hagati nyuma y'uko Iran yibasiwe mu kirere kuwa gatanu Beijing. Umuvugizi wa Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga y'Ubushinwa Lin Jian yagize ati Ubushinwa burwanya imyitwarire iyo ari yo yose ishobora kurushaho gukaza umurego imiterere imwe ya Isirayeli yagabye imiterere imwe bati Isirayeli yagabye igitero cyo kuva kuwa gatanu kandi bikwiriye kwamaganwa. Ubushinwa ngo ntabwo bushaka kugira ngo ibintu bijye mbere cyangwa se bikomeze kuba bibi cyane ariko kandi we cyangwa se Ubushinwa muri rusange buramagana imyitwarire mibi ya Isirayeli ndetse n'abayishyigikiye dore ko ngo wanyotewe n'intambara nyamara byakwiriye kuba byarangiye nk'uko Iran yavuze ko idashaka kugira ngo ibitero bikomeze. Perezida wa Komisiyo y'Uburayi Ursula von der Leyen na Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga w'Utaliyani Antonio Tajani basabye ko bakumira ibitero nyuma y'uko Iran igabweho igitero. Wa gatanu Isirayeli yagabye igitero nk'uko byatangajwe n'ibinyamakuru bitandukanye. Tajani we yatangarije abanyamakuru mu gihe cy'inama ya Minisitiri w'Uburayi n'Amahanga ya G7 yabereye mu Butaliyani agira ati turahamagarira abantu bose kugira ubushishozi kugira ngo birinde akajagari muri ako karere. Umuyobozi mukuru w'umuryango w'ubumwe bw'Iburayi von der Leyen yasabye kandi ko havaho ingufu avuga ko ari ngombwa rwose ko burasirazuba bwo hagati bugumaho butajegajega asaba impande zose kwirinda ibindi bikorwa. Ku gatanu von der Leyen yashimangiye agira ati tugomba gukora ibishoboka byose impande zose zikabuza kwiyongera muri kariya karere hakaboneka amahoro ntabakajagari ndetse n'amakimbirane yiyongera. Amasaha make gusa nyuma igitero cyagabwe hari ibintu byatangajwe byakozwe na Iran mu rwego rwo kwirinda yuko hakomeza kubaho ibyago byagwirira abanyayirani n'abagenderera Iran kugira ngo umutekano wabo urinzwe neza. Hafashwe imyanzuro ikomeye ariko yagigabanywa cyangwa se ihinduka bitewe n'uko amasaha agenda kayandi. Amerika yavuze ko iki gitero itagifitemo uruhare nk'uko na n'uyu munsi kibitangaza. Ibiro ntaramakuru Tansim bihuriweho na leta byavuze ko igisasu cyari kiri hejuru y'umujyi wa Isfahan byari mu rwego rwo kwitabara ndetse no guhangana n'imbaraga ziturutse mu burengerazuba yitwikiriye inyuma na Isirayeli cyangwa se igitirwa Isirayeli ari iby'urengerazuba bw'isi. Amakuru y'ubutasi avuga neza yuko igitero cyo ku gatanu cyamenywe cyane kandi ngo cyagizwe muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakabagira inama y'uburyo bagomba kugikoramo bati our enemy is over, umwanzi wacu uko turi babiri twebwe Amerika na Isirayeli agomba kurangira kandi ararangiye birabaye bivuze ngo ari gutegura intambara yo kurangiza Iran ijana ku ijana. Nyamara Iran nayo ntabwo agafuka imvugo rimwe baragaragaza neza ko bahagaze bwuma kandi bazakomeza kwirwanaho bityo ngo ikiza kwa kurangiza izi ntambara ntizikomeze kujya mbere. Nyamara uruhande rwa Iran rwo ruvuga yuko nirukomeze gushoturwa ruzirwanaho nta kabuza. Ibi ni bimwe byatangajwe muri rurimi rw'Icyongereza nyuma y'iki gitero.
Because directly we will be capable of attacking you. And what they did is they attacked Isfahan, which is a very interesting city. It's a beautiful ancient city And it has, it's located, what's located there is where all of the uranium enrichment facilities for Iran are located. They didn't touch those. There is a military base that's there. There's an ammunition facility. There are a number of other military activities in the area. They chose to strike very lightly, relatively lightly, at the single base, which is a well-protected area by air defenses. And basically, the message back to the Iranians was, we have to strike back. This is what we're capable of doing. If you keep this going, we will be able to cause much more painful, much more significant damage to you. And if we go in an all-out war, you will basically lose. So that was the message back. The message from the Iranians clearly was damage to the American base. Israel needs to conduct an incursion into southern.
Muri parede Irani irimo yerekana ibifaru ndetse n'ibibunda bya ruturi ifite ishobora gukoresha irasa kuri Isirayeli. Intwaro za kirimbuzi Parsik Misayas ziyerekanye nyuma y'abasirikare bakoraga karasisi imbere ya Ibrahim Raisi. Ngibi bisasu bishobora kurimbura Isirayeli, ngibi dushobora gukoresha twirindira umutekano. Imana yahiriye Irani, kandi Irani ikomeje kujya mbere cyane mu kwirindira umutekano. Parsik Misayas ndetse na Kras Misayas byose turabifite nk'abanyayirani. Basikire bacu bariteguye, ntawe uzadutera ubwoba. Irani urarinzwe, urinzwe n'abagabo nyabagabo.
Iran na silahay defa'i khod ra kenar khahad gozasht.
Umuntu uzahangara agatera Irani akagira gutya agatera ibitero kutaka bwa Irani, ibizamubaha zabyirengere. Ntabwo tuzigira tungorohera na gatoya, tuzamusubiza, tuzamusubirisha imbaraga z'umurengera, kandi tuzakoresha imbaraga zidasanzwe. Tuzakoresha ubushobozi bwa gisirikare bwa Irani maze tuvane ku gasuzuguro abazionisite ntibatuze.
روز صنعت دفاعی طراحی و تولید
شده های دنیا ما انشالله خواهیم توانست.
رزمایش موشکی اقتدار ولایت از چند روز گذشته در نقاط مختلف پهنه سرزمینی ایران اسلامی آغاز شده است. مرحله نهایی این رزمایش بامداد دیروز شنبه با شلیک